you know, Shenzhen is the cradle for many innovative brand name companies like Huawei, Tencent, DJI, etc. And Shenzhen boasts of the best soil nurturing new businesses. And we sincerely welcome Swedish companies to explore business opportunities in Shenzhen. And next, I would like to invite an expert in on Chinese market. Please welcome Mr. Frederick Chou, Vice Chairman of Sweden-China Trade Council, to give a talk. Welcome.